Good day. My name is Sree Lanka. I am a student of class 12 in Pathabhavan, Shantiniketan, West Bengal, India. So, I would like to tell you that I, for one, can sing 170 national or official anthems of countries, institutions and so on if given the lyrics. But as you might expect, it is very hard for me to learn all of their words and sing. But you do need to preserve them, don't you? So today, I am going to whistle to you 10 national or unofficial national anthems of the Indian subcontinent. So let's go. Firstly, one more thing. Nobody needs to stand up, because if we are respectful from our heart, no standing up is needed, as I say it. So first, let's go into India. We are also going to the national song or the Jatiya Stotra of India, which is we are going to just mention the Azad Hind national anthem, which is almost the same as the Indian one. That is, now let us come to Bangladesh. We can just mention that the anthems of India and Bangladesh are both written by the same poet, Rabindranath Tagore or Gurudev as we know it. The Bangladesh anthem goes something like, beep, beep, beep. So there you have it, Bangladesh. Now we are going to Pakistan, which goes. And now we come to the island nation of Sri Lanka, which goes. There you have it, Sri Lanka. Now we go to Nepal, which is Bhutan.
Thank you.
And now, Maldives. There you have it, Maldives. Now let's go to Myanmar. So there you have it, 10 national anthems from the Indian subcontinent. That's all for today. Thank you.